the shepherd of Christ's royal flock. You fill Ireland with the radiance of the gospel, the mighty strength of the Trinity. Now that you stand before the Savior, pray that he may preserve